to read in.
Silence! Your presence here is unwanted, uninvited. But like all who come to this realm, you serve me, whether you are aware of it or not.
No, we do not. Where is our master, Raiden?
Ah, your master. You know his voice so well, yet know him almost not at all. Your master is here. He wants to see you. He has another lesson for you.
Master Raiden, the... He is possessed. Shao Kahn is controlling him. Whatever hold Shao Kahn has on you, Master, fight it.
Thank you. Thank you for serving me so well.
Shang Tsung?
To be myself again. It is only right that this victory be mine, and mine alone.
We destroyed your soul tombs. You should not be this strong.
Is that what your master Raiden told you to do?
Don't fail me again, Shang Tsung. Serve my will, even those that seek to betray me.
I do not understand.
Shang Tsung impersonated your master Raiden and led you on a quest for power. The more you killed, the more powerful he became. He meant to use this power against me to become the supreme ruler of Outworld. Now, what am I to do with you? My people have spoken, and a king must, if only once every millennium or so, listen to the will of his people. disappoint me. Something in you that makes me feel like a conqueror again.
Our friends! Where are our friends?
You can earn their freedom. Defeat me and they will be freed.
How can we defeat you?
Yeah.
Kang or Kung Lao?
Kung Lao. Liu Kang.
What now, Master Raiden?
Shao Kahn has been destroyed. You have brought life and prosperity, not only for Earth, but for this realm as well, my warriors. And you have freed the spirits of your ancestors from their inability to lay their lives down for each other and work together.
You fought bravely, Liu Kang.
Thank you, Kitana. So what happens now?
I will try to rebuild this realm according to my true father's wishes.
I meant between us.
Whoever said anything about there being an us?
She's hot. She picks Liu Kang over me? What's wrong with this picture? Maybe I have time to find that clone of hers somebody mentioned.
Did I really free my ancestors?
This was the plan of the Elder Gods, Kung Lao. This was the reason you were allowed to follow the enemy's plots. What the enemy means for evil, a greater force will always turn for good. You have freed the past and future. Well done, champion of Mortal Kombat. Now come, it is time to return home.